I love cheap frills. I don't need no money. Long as I can feel me.
I can't sing too loud because it's like 2 in the morning.
I love cheap frills.
Tell you what, why don't I change my hair just to make this bearable? You thought I was gonna bring out the old flower crown, didn't ya? Nah. Now that I have finally sorted my hair out, you make my heart feel like it's summer. We today are going to talk about my aspirations in life and what I cannot do due to certain circumstances. Ciao! Number one, I want to write a book. I am currently on this process, and I have been on this process for 3 years? 2 years? I've been on it for a very long time. I'm really hoping that this time I do finish it. I tend to get bored of things really easily, and that's why it takes me so long to do it, and it's hurtful. My goal by the end of the summer is to finish this book. If it kills me. Number two, I want to do like really good digital art, like illustration type stuff. Like, I could illustrate my book covers if I wanted to. You know, this is how life is, but I can't because I'm really bad at it. I cannot draw line art for the life of me. You wanna see what I did? You wanna see? I'm gonna show you a drawing I did literally like 3 days ago. That was supposed to be Sabrina Carpenter from Gomez Wild. That my jeans. I should do a video going through my sketchbook. I will once I get batteries for my camera. Feels like a monkey. It's supposed to be Dean Winchester. Yeah, you get my point. I get these certain times when I'm amazing at art. And then I get these times when I'm not very good at it, like when I drew this, I was quite good at it. Now I'm just not good at it. Number three, I want to make a short film that means something that is really good. I have seen one kind of like, oh, I don't even remember what it's called. There's like this deaf girl and this guy, and they fall in love, and she talks to him for the first time, and I cry every time I hear her talk, and it's just like, I want to make a film like that, but I don't have the resources, I don't have people to act in it, I don't have places to put it, I don't have money, okay? I would need actors for the short films I want to do. But the only people I know who are willing on being Aoife. And I'm too scared to ask anyone else because of my anxiety. Number four, I want to make parodies. If you guys have ever watched a Hollywood show, then you will know they make some awesome parodies. But I want to try and make some parodies on my own because I really like parodies. I've done it since I was little. And I would like to make a parody of The Mortimer's. Not even parodies, just like music videos, but cosplay music videos, you know. Number five, I want to cosplay. I really want to cosplay as like Lucy or Female Dean or anything like that. I want to go to Comic Con and I want to cosplay. Number six, I want to go to Comic Con. Number seven, I would like to star in a like film or a TV show. That's what I'm looking for. I'd really like to. The book I'm writing doesn't fit its way as a book, but I can't make it into a comic because I'm not a good enough illustrator, and I can't write a screenplay because I'm really bad at writing screenplays. It really fits the way of a TV show. I really want to take it to a TV producer, and I want to introduce it to them. I want to introduce it to someone in America because I think it will be better done in America. And I really want to be the star of it because all my books, the main female character will always be based on me, and it will always be me. I'll explain that in another number. That's what I want. I want to be the star of my own book. Not because I don't trust anyone else to play the role, I just want to play the role because then I'll feel more in touch with it, you know? Number 8. I want to live in the fantasy worlds I create. This relates to the last one with saying that I want to be in my book. And that's why I thought it'd be really cool to act in it. Number 9. I want to be good at singing. I'm not that good at singing. I try so hard. I've been trying since I was 6 years old. I've never had singing lessons. I've tried to have singing lessons from like YouTube and stuff, and I just can't do it. I try to write songs. They are really bad. I'm a writer, but I can't write anything other than stories. It's weird. I can write articles and like essays, but that's about it. But I really want to sing. I love singing. It's been a passion. It's been a passion since I was young. It's been such a passion. Number 10. Main thing I want to do with my life is have an adventure. I watch TV shows and anime. I read books. I watch films. Like, all this stuff. I do so much of it. And all I want to do is have an adventure like that. But no, I can't, because we live in the real world and that doesn't exist. That is 10 things I would like to do, you know. Number 11 would be I would want to actually function in society and get a job and be provideful towards the people I know. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and to subscribe to my channel to see if those dreams ever do come true. Leave me a comment of your aspirations in life, and I shall see you guys in the next video. Bye!